feels amazing. You know, we worked really hard for this every day, in and out, all summer, all fall, everything. So, you know, we were just putting in constant work and getting better, and we got her done.
For those, especially if they're homeless and don't have any place to cook a meal, it still gives them the dignity of having their traditional Thanksgiving dinner and all of the fixings.